not to bring you more to bear, but my mind is gone and I don't wanna know where or defend it when I send it to far away places. Not to cause you any fuss, but they're well outside the range of a train or a bus. Can't explain it when I change it to far away places and pronoun in sudden complacence. Farther than an ocean span, past the roads and works of man. When I chase them to far away places and resign in their sleepy embraces, past the planets and the stars, never had to leave the cause you any further demand.